NATO almost started World War III when it sent an F-16 to intercept a Russian plane. Let me explain. In international airspace above the Baltic Sea, there was a Tu-154 aircraft, a Russian plane that was carrying Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu. The normal routine flight quickly took a turn when a NATO F-16 aggressively approached, flying dangerously close to the wings, showing to everyone on board that they were being watched. In response, a fully armed Su-27 flanker, serving as an escort to the Russian plane, entered the scene. The Su-27 intercepted the F-16 and tilted its wings to show the deadly weapons it had underneath. The Russian pilot took a position as if he was about to fire, sending a clear warning to the NATO fighter. He wanted him to back off. The Su-27 was ready to fire to defend the Russian aircraft. The NATO F-16 quickly retreated, leaving the airspace and allowing the Russian plane to continue with its journey.